Boston is seeing a surge in gun violence this year, despite overall crime dropping since 2019. And anti-gun violence activists are drawing a direct line from the ongoing coronavirus pandemic to this dramatic increase in shootings.
Violence of any kind is unacceptable in our communities. I want our residents to know that we're focused on resources in the most highly impacted communities in the city of Boston.
New numbers from Boston Police disclose a disturbing trend. Shootings in the city are up nearly 30% compared to last year. Deadly shootings are up 34%. Ruth Zacharin of the Massachusetts Coalition to Prevent Gun Violence says everything from the shutdown of youth enrichment programs to economic stress contributes to the rise in shootings.
We can't help but draw a conclusion that what's happening with the pandemic is just contributing to all of the root causes that underlie gun violence as well. I mean, it is very concerning, and we have to do a lot of work to ensure that we knit together a safety net of support for young people, but also for communities.
Mayor Marty Walsh says his administration is committed to curbing the violence.
We are working with all of our violence prevention partners to prevent more incidents from happening before they happen. Our trauma teams in Boston Public Schools have been working around the clock to provide resources to communities traumatized by violence. So we're going to continue to work on this issue as we move forward.
Reporting from Boston Police Headquarters, Meghan Ottolini, The Boston Herald.